game. Yeah, the greatest fucking game ever. We left off, we got across the bridge, we're gonna talk to this guy before going to the store. The major asked me to fix this bridge. I rebuilt it. I rebuilt it and hooked it up to this window mill so we could lift it into place. But I forgot that there isn't any wind inside this cave. Maybe I should have thought about that, about it more. I'm an idiot. It happens. Don't worry. We'll figure that out later. Let's go in here. I smell muscle. Store has been abandoned. I traveled for days to get here. I wanted to buy a new stove. By the way, have you noticed that if you move an object around, leave the area, and come back, sometimes the objects move back to its original position? It's kind of creepy. Implying anything, bird. See, I didn't need your help at all, Bird.
What do you mean? I'm the one who told you to do that.
No, you didn't. You gotta sing. Down here, check it out. Check it out. How? What the fuck? Edward, the ground quakes have been opening all sorts of natural geysers in the area. Some of them just spew air, but some, I can hear, are spewing fire. It was enough to drive most people out of Samora. I've stayed behind for scientific purposes. I'm trying to discourage new ways to harness natural energy sources. Good for you. For the sake of money, we go back up again to just come back down. Haha, for the police.
Got a sail and compass at least. We should check back in with Beggars at the museum.
But I want to keep helping people here. Is there not anything I can do for them? Nothing at all? I should probably save first. Let's go back to the museum. Hey, cool. To the museum. museum.
Away. Yeah. Money. I'm a greedy bastard. We all knew that from the beginning.
Shut up, bird.
You don't tell me to shut up. I'll shut you up.
How will you do that?
I'll stick my beak down your throat.
Ew. Don't stick that dirty thing in me. That sounded way more worse than what I thought it would. Well, let's set the museum. Perfecto mundo. Can you please get out? Oh boy, now I'm stuck in here. Well, that's just lovely, isn't it? I suppose I'm gonna have to end this episode here, because I just got stuck in the menu. So, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to watch some more, and I'll see you on the next episode.
Wow, you dirty bastard!